Zach Greinke making his 32nd start, and for some reason only his first against the Twins this year. Twins have been very lucky not to early. Yeah, because he will throw strikes.
Span skies one into short right center field. Orlando Cabrera swings at the first pitch and lines it into right center for a hit. Might get to the gap, and it does. Cabrera around first into second. He'll hold there with a one-out double. Bauer down on strikes. Got it with a fastball down and in. Oh, one off-speed pitch lifted in the air to right center. Meyer over, as is the right fielder Tien, and it's Tien that makes the catch.
On Francisco Liriano, his last start was on August 17th against the Texas Rangers. It didn't go very well, but it's two starts prior to that.
Just 1-for-9 with 3 strikeouts for the Royals. Here he lines one down the right field line. It is a fair ball, and Bloomquist will reach. The Royals have the leadoff man on. Runner goes on the 1-2, pitches inside, and Morales' throw not nearly in time. Bloomquist got a good jump for Bloomquist.
Yeah, outstanding jump right here. Even though Morales' throw one hops Cabrera covering the bag, Bloomquist, look at this jump right here. He slides in head first.
2-2 is grounded to second base, and the Royals execute offensively to move Bloomquist to third with one out. The DQ defense for Minnesota.
Morales sitting inside and a big strikeout. He went to the slider down and in, and Butler.
The control, Liriano has walked 60 in 133 innings. Colbert to first, and Liriano pitches out of a first inning jam. It took him 20 pitches to do it. Getting yourself in an 0-2 situation. He said,
positives here in Kansas City.
Young swings and lines a hit into center field. The Twins have a one-out runner for the second consecutive inning, and Jose Morales will bat.
Everybody follows that game plan, but it's up to the man on the mound.
Nice backhand pickup by Butler. Greinke covering on the backside. A 3-6-1 double play ends the second for the Twins, and we're scoreless. Niaspo hits the first pitch a long way into left center. Delman Young tracking. He'll play it off the wall. And Niaspo is into second with a double. Mariano misses away and issues a walk to Olivo.
Tien asked to bunt here, and he does. It might be his first sacrifice bunt of the year.
Tolbert to Kadire. The runners move up. 1-2 came with a fastball, and it's hit high in the air to deep left. Young back, it is gone. Ahead in the count, 1-2. Liriano came with a fastball in, and Betancourt has his 6th home run of the year.
That's a mistake pitch right there by Liriano. After Betancourt showed him he was opening up quickly on the prior pitch, he goes back inside again.
The 9-hitter Hernandez, 3-0. Walked him on 4 straight. Popped up, short right field. Second baseman Punto out. And he battles the sun to make the catch. Runner goes. Liriano's pitch is inside. And the Royals have their 2nd stolen base of the game. Liriano's 3-2 pitch. Walked him. And the pitch gets away from Morales, which will allow Hernandez to reach third.
A hard in or that pitch again, and he picks up a strikeout.
3 breaking balls.
Over the last couple 2.5 months, and you know, he has a 3.21 ERA, but you cannot.
Punto swings, grounds it up the middle, deflected by Greinke. It'll be a tough play, and there is no play. An infield hit for Punto, and the Twins have 2 runners on with nobody out in the 3rd.
The toughest pitchers in baseball.
Span swings and bloops one into short left. It's in for a base hit. Tolbert had to break back towards second to make sure it got over the head of Niaspo at 3rd. Time.
And he jumped on that first fastball.
Again at the first pitch, Niaspo to the plate for 1. Olivo makes no relay. And Joe Bauer will hit with the bases loaded with 1 out.
He's going to make the adjustment. He's going to try something else, and he goes right back to it again. And really, why wouldn't you?
Slider got him on strikes. He gets Maurer and Kubel back to back. The Twins leave him loaded in the third. That gets the same kind of respect from umpires. Talk about it.
Now let's talk about it.
Fly ball to the left. Young comes out and makes the catch.
Twins ended up winning that ball game 8-6, but Manship had a short start.
Here's the 2-2 to Tian. Swing and a miss. Manship has struck out three of the five men he's faced. Royals are blanked in the third against the Kansas City right-hander Zach Greinke. Breaking ball hit high in the air to left field. Bloomquist battling the sun, now back a few steps and makes the catch for the first out of the inning. Been a few years since the Royals have had a Cy Young Award winner. Young swings at the first pitch and grounds it to third. Tiesco has it and throws him out.
And now Zach Greinke.
Morales swings and grounds one to second base. A 1-2-3 fourth inning for Greinke. Another long one to left. Young over into the corner. It is off the wall. And Betancourt has his second extra base hit of the game. A leadoff double. 3-1. Bunt is down. Manship has to go to first base. Hernandez with the sacrifice. Got him. And another big strikeout by a Minnesota pitcher. Gets away from Morales. And the Royals add to the lead.
To Manship.
Meyer skies one into short left. Young drifting over. Has it for the third out, but a wild pitch.
That's how you get deep into the ballgame.
Tolbert checks his swing. Low throw. Got him at first base. Got him looking. Sixth strikeout of the game. Seven games will remain. Span swings, and it's one high in the air to center. Meyer backs off. Makes the catch.
Positive thought going into that four-game series.
Butler draws a walk to lead off the fifth.
Had some good at-bats. And draws a walk here.
They do not, and he grounds it back to Manship. Manship goes to second for one, but the hesitation eliminates the shot at the double play. Morales blocks it, but Tiesco advances, and this eliminates the double play. It will probably force. He does, and he gets him swinging. Morales checks the runner before retiring Olivo at first base. Ground ball at Punto. Manship pitches out of what could have been a game-clinching rally for the Royals. Julio Bert, you need to make your guess on how many Royals have won the Cy Young Award. Cabrera dumps a base hit into left field. Our Arby's trivia question.
Greinke.
Maurer swings and lines one to left. Cabrera into second, and the Twins have back-to-back hits to start the sixth. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Ground ball right side. They won't be able to get two. Butler tags Kubel. The runners advance.
Four or more runs in an outing.
Ground ball right side. This will get one home for Minnesota. Hernandez throws to first. Kadire is out. Picks up RBI number 89 on the year.
For that base hit.
Breaking ball hit high in the air. Short left field. Long run for Bloomquist. He's there and makes the catch. Three-run home run in the second. Doubled and scored in the fourth and adds another base hit to start the sixth. He's going to try for two. Delmon Young's throw. They got him at second base.
What a throw. What a throw by Delmon Young. And Delmon coming in and throwing a strike to Punto. He applies the tag very quickly. And Betancourt, the first out here.
It's one of the very basic plays that we execute all the time in our fundamental work. Hernandez with a single into left center. And the one strike pitch grounded up the middle. Could be two. Cabrera on the bag for one. On to first double play. Keppel gets the Twins out of the sixth with no damage. Here's the 2-2 to Morales. Grounded into right field for a base hit. And the Twins have the leadoff man on once again. That's three Out of the last five innings, the Twins have put their leadoff man aboard.
Unlimited potential.
Max walks Tolbert for the second time today. And I'm not sure why you'd be so aggressive to do that if you're the Royals with a three-run lead. Punto swinging away here. Skies one into center field. The runners will have to hold. Swing and a miss. He got spanned. And now gets Cabrera with a 98-mile-an-hour fastball. Series starts tomorrow night at 6. Right at Cabrera. The lack of wins.
To Cabrera for the first out, but right here, good grab by Punto. And a double play. Very nice.
Twins get two again, and at the end of 7, it's still 4-1 Kansas City. Line drive and a base hit into left field. Maurer has his second hit of the game. A base hit in this last one.
It would be nice. And you don't want to do that. That's exactly what he did.
Throw to first, pulls Butler off the bag, but he still gets the tag on the Kubel. Line drive and a base hit into center field. Kadire's first hit of the day is fourth.
And he has 10 career saves against the Twins.
Hits Delman Young. John Ball right side. Butler has it. Minnesota leaves two more in the eighth. They have one shot left. We go to the bottom of the eighth. High in the air. Deep right field. Kubel back. At the track. Backpedaling and makes the catch.
Closes out the Metrodome against the Kansas City Royals.
The fifth shot in the infield. Cabrera has it for Minnesota. Absolutely perfect weather in Kansas City this week. Lined right at Cabrera. Crane has a 1-2-3 eighth inning. Opportunities. Tolbert swings and misses. Tap to short. Betancourt for first, two out. Here's the 3-1. Line toward right and through for a hit. Minnesota's alive. Tying run is on deck. Span goes again. Cabrera swings and lines a hit into left field. Span will reach third. Minnesota has runners on the corners with two out for Joe Maurer. Ground ball up the middle. Betancourt to his left. Throws and got him. Soria saves it for Grinke. Minnesota falls short in their bid for a sweep as the Royals take the finale 4-1.
Now Zach Grinke goes to 16-8 and lowers that ERA. He came into the game leading the American League at 2.08.